Hey everybody, my name is Dr. Brian Kelly. I am going to be your instructor in this CLEP course titled Financial Accounting. Currently, I am a public sector employee serving full-time faculty at Farmingdale State College, State University of New York in Long Island. I also serve in a role in the private sector as a certified fraud examiner, which allows me to deliver this curriculum to you for the CLEP exam in financial accounting. Throughout my career in higher education, I have taught a multitude of courses in the areas of law and business, specifically forensic accounting, business law, fraud examination, and accounting analytical tools, which focuses on the technical data side of data mining and accounting data. In this course, we'll progressively go through the different stages of accounting principles, the exploration of significant financial statements used in accounting currently today, including over 20 components vital to the implementation in business operations. Furthermore, we will discuss key components used in business transactions and how to monitor them for best practices. We will conclude with the exploration of miscellaneous elements that are attributed to financial accounting and business longevity. This course will include rules, regulations, and formulas used across the world in business operations today as it pertains to accounting. By watching the videos a number of times, reviewing the modules, reading the guide text, and doing the practice questions, you should be prepared for the CLEP exam. So, without further ado, let's get started on financial accounting.